crazy. I'm getting this delay. I gotta figure that one out. If anyone out there knows how I can get rid of this accumulation of memory that eventually creates this crazy delay, please share, please let me know. Working on the Theremin. This is version 1.2 with two infrared sensors. I first had an infrared and an ultrasound. Now I got two infrareds because it's better for this, because it's shorter distance. And they're also quite small, which is cool. So yeah, help me out.
WILLPOWER Studios.